The Punjab government has forced lockdown in 5 regions of the province till 22 September. Primary and Secondary Healthcare Department Secretary Imam Sikandar Baloch has declared lockdown limitations in 5 districts of Punjab, including Lahore, Faisalabad, Multan, Sargodha and Gujarat due to high COVID-19 positivity rate. Secretary Health said business centers in this district will be closed by 8 at the night, while Friday and Saturday will be 2 weekly off days in these districts. Indoor dining will be banned under the COVID-19 SOPs, while outdoor dining will be allowed up to 11:59 at night, the Health Secretary said. Whereas indoor meetings will be forbidden, while a maximum of 400 persons will be permitted in outdoor gatherings, Imran Sikandar said. Shrines will remain closed for visitors during the lockdown restrictions, the official further said. All private and government offices will be allowed to work with 50% staff capacity, he said. Educational institutions will also be bound to follow 50% attendance, the secretary added.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।